good business is all about problem solving. Your company sells a product that kills people. What do you do?
I'd probably sell the business and do something else. That's not an option.
How about changing the company's name? That's what a tobacco company did to, quote, focus attention away from tobacco.
It's a temporary duping tactic.
Who said anything about duping?